You know, you're looking tag along, I guess. Right, there's one asleep right there. Oh. Considering I haven't been in this blooming place for literally 2 years, I sure as hell remember a lot about it. I think it's just certain places that you just can't forget about, and this is one of them. Guys, doing great. Do. Oh Lord. Yes, Gimli. Gimli, that was amazing. Let's get this chest to the other side. There it is. Okay. You're less here. Oh, no, I'm just stuck. Where's this thingy? Where's the lever? Okay, you have to bear with me because I don't know where the lever is. I actually don't know where the lever is.
You've done it.
Oh. Okay.
The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person.
Who is it?
A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him this gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Verilis.
Oh, that is so devious. Okay, so we have to convince Verilis to follow us. So, I'm just gonna say this now. I will keep him as a quest follower for a very long time. He is a really good follower. He's basically, like, imagine like a nanny and Selva and Duran. Like, you can't tell him what to do, you can't tell him to wait. Which are downsides, but I love them. Reachcliff secret entrance. Okay, so we'll get Anders, for release in a minute. I wanna go to Bleakwind Buff. And then also, it's really annoying, but we had to go to Cast Waystone. And I completely forgot about it. So I was debating about whether to go back to Markov now, get Verulius, and then go to Cast Waystone, and then like basically make our way back round, if that makes sense. Yeah. I don't know, I keep changing my mind. No, screw it, we're just gonna go there. There was another follower companion that I found that I thought of. I'm just gonna skip time actually. Look in the morning, look how pretty it is. I mean, look at that. Oh. So there's another follower. She's called Bajola, and it's actually a little girl, which is so crazy because it's like the only child like follower that you can get, unless it's your child. Two mods where there's extra werewolves and extra werebears. You get werebears in Soulslime, which is the Dragonborn DLC, and I thought, oh yeah, you know what, let's just add them in this one. I thought it'd be kind of cool. So that's cool, so they've had werewolf flesh, but obviously we haven't seen one, so. Right, so right over there, we're going to hit Carve Spire, which I don't really want to hit because it is a quest related place. It's quite big as well. So I might try and go around it as much as I can, but I think we're going to hit it, but I might not. I might just try and run through the place, if that makes sense. That's it there. So I want to just try and go straight up there and ignore it if I can. That's main quest related. What's it called? Ardwin's Wall. One before that. It's on the tip of my tongue, I literally can't think. It's that one, anyway. What's this one ahead? Soldier and Single. Oh, that's quest related. Hang on, let me get my... It's under miscellaneous quests. Let me just get it out under my my little notebook. I'll find it. Hi.
Watch the sky, traveler.
Whoa there!
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. Isn't safe.
The mine isn't safe, why?
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around. so I wouldn't go down there if I were you. We're keeping the mine closed.